Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review on some things that I bought from Zaful.com. If you're interested, just keep watching. The first bikini that I got is this black halter top bikini, and it looks like this. And it crisscrosses in the back, and it has a very nice detailing. The detailing in the front, it just has a bunch, it's just like an Aztec pattern, and it has different colors in there, which I like. The bottoms go along with the different, the Aztec design, I guess, that they have with the top. And it has this strappy sides, and it has crisscross design in there. I got this bikini in a size medium, and it was about $7.99, which is a very good price. The bikini bottoms are a little bit tight for me, which is okay, because that, I mean, I would wear the top. The top fits perfectly for me. And for $7.99, that I got a good deal for a top. So I would still wear this bikini, and I would give this bikini a 7 out of 10. The second bikini that I got is another halter top. This swimsuit has a leaf pattern on it, and it has a crisscross design in the back, just like the first one. And it goes like this. I think the quality of this swimsuit is a little bit better than the first one. The bottoms fit better than the first one as well. And I ordered this swimsuit in a medium, and the top fits perfectly. The bottoms are a little bit tight, but I can still see myself wearing both the bottom and the top. This swimsuit was $16.49. It's very good quality for the price, and I would give this swimsuit an 8 out of 10. The last bikini that I got is this blue and white feather bikini. This one is my favorite out of the three. It fits the best, and it feels like the best quality out of the three that I purchased. The bottoms look like this. They're also just, you know, simple bottoms. They cover most of my butt, which I like. I like more of a full coverage bathing suit bottom. These fit the best. And the top also has adjustable straps, which I like. This bikini was around $13. The back has a clasp that goes like this. Like that, and it just locks into place. I give this one a 10 out of 10. Zaful.com is a pretty good website, I think. It has good prices, very good prices. The shipping is actually inexpensive as well. The quality of the items that I received were very good quality, I thought. The only thing that I didn't like about the swimsuits was the fact that you couldn't order the tops and the bottoms separately. You only had to pick one size, and sometimes that's difficult for some people. I know for me it is. That's my only complaint about it. The shipping did take a while to get to me. It took almost a month, I believe, to get to me, and that's my only complaint. Those are my only two complaints, and honestly, I can wait for the swimsuits to come in to me. I don't mind waiting for them because the price is so low. I think for all three of those swimsuits, I got them for around $35, so that's a really good deal, honestly, because swimsuits are so expensive these days, and I don't mind waiting for them if they're good quality and they're inexpensive. I would honestly reorder from Zaful.com because I see myself using these products often, and I'm excited to see what else Zaful.com has for me. If you guys like this video, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!